那么在我们生活中，我们基本上每天都会坐公交车、坐地铁、坐的士去上班或者上学，对不对？那么在英语里面来说，我们应该怎样用英语来表达这些交通工具呢？我们又会怎样使用英语去乘坐这些交通工具呢？因为大家可能会去外面旅游呀，或者是公司派大家出去公干呀，到外国去，我们都会使用上英语。那我们今天最主要学的这些，怎样使用英语乘坐交通工具。Let's go to some useful words first. What's this? Car, 小汽车。现在每家每户基本上都有一辆小汽车了，对吧？ Car, 所以每个人都会开小汽车的咯。Drive a car. Can you drive a car? 大家都会，对吧？但是 Fiona 不会呀。Drive a car.I can't drive a car. What's this? Train. 对，火车。Take the train. 坐火车。Do you like to take the train to travel? 大家喜欢坐火车去旅游吗？ As for me, I like to take the train to travel. 对于我来说，我很喜欢坐火车去旅游。为什么呀？因为坐火车可以看到火车外面的美丽风景，这是一种享受，对不对？而且现在中国的高铁也比较发达，基本上遍及每一个城市。那么高铁英语应该怎么表达呀？ High speed train. High speed train. Take the train.那我们来学习一些比较有用的坐火车的句型。大家都知道坐火车我们必须要买火车票的，对不对？去哪里买火车票呀？肯定是售票窗口了，对不对？ Ticket counter. Ticket counter. Where is the ticket counter? 火车售票窗口在哪里呀？ Where is the ticket counter?那么大家也很关心火车票究竟要多少钱的，对吧？ Fare, fare. How much is the fare to Guangzhou? 去广州的火车票要多少钱呀？80块钱。It's 80 yuan. 那么大家都知道现在坐火车我们也会有头等舱呀，或者二等舱呀等等，对吧？头等舱我们说 first class.First class, 那以此类推，我们说二等舱那就是 second class, second class. 那么大家也会买单程票跟双程票的吧？双程票会比较省一点点钱，并且节约买票的时间，对吧？双程票我们说 round trip ticket, round trip ticket. 我要两张双程票。并且是头等舱去伦敦的车票。Give me two first class round trip ticket to London. Give me two first class round trip ticket to London. 好，如果错过了这班车，我们肯定要再等下一班车咯。那下一班火车我们说 the next train. 那么下一趟去伦敦的火车是什么时候呢？When is the next train for London? When is the next train for London? 那么大家都知道，我们坐火车有时候不能直达到一个地方，不能直达到一个地方，我们必须就要换乘火车了，对吧？换乘我们说 transfer, transfer. 我应该在哪里换乘到台北去呀？ Where am I supposed to transfer to Taipei?Where am I supposed to transfer to Taipei? 大家坐上火车的时候，有时候不喜欢你那个座位，那么这个时候我们可以尝试跟旁边的旅客交换座位。那么交换座位我们说 change seat, change seat. 你能不能跟我换一下？ 座位呀。Would you like to change seat with me? Would you like to change seat with me? 好，那我们接下来学习一些乘坐火车的一些对话。This is the platform. 好 ，Let's see， 我们看看。What time's the next train to Washington? That's 9:26 on track 14. When does it get there? It's scheduled to arrive at 10:50. How much is it? It's $30 one way or $55 round trip. 那把刚才我们学的重点句型都使用在这个对话里面了，对吧？好，我们再读一次。What time's the next train to Washington? That's 9:26 on track 14. When does it get there? It's scheduled to arrive at 10:50. How much is it? It's $30 one way or $55 round trip. What's this? Plane, yeah, it's a plane.Take the plane. Do you like to take the plane to travel or take the train to travel? 大家喜欢坐飞机去旅游呢，还是坐火车去旅游呢？ Take the plane. 坐火车呀。坐火车比较慢，但可以欣赏风景，对吧？ Take the plane. 坐飞机呀。坐飞机呢，就比较快。但现在飞机比较多空难，对不对？ Take the plane. We learned some new words about taking plane. Let's go. Passports. Passports. Visa. Visa. Safe conduct pass. Safe conduct pass. Take off.Take off, touchdown, touchdown, boarding pass, boarding pass, check-in, check-in, departure lounge, flight number, international arrival, domestic arrival, terminal, terminal,那我们看相对应的中文 passport 护照，大家都有护照的对吧？ visa 签证，那么除了有护照我们要去旅行还要签证的。 safe conduct pass 安全通行证。 take off 起飞。 touchdown 落地。 boarding pass 登机牌，大家坐飞机的时候都要拿到这个 boarding pass 的，对不对？Check-in, 办理登机手续。Departure lounge, 候机室。Flight number, 航班号。International arrival, 国际抵达处。Domestic arrival, 国内抵达处。Terminal, 航站楼。OK, 大家要记住这些单词，因为我们坐飞机特别是在外国的机场，我们基本上都要使用上这些单词的，对吧？ Passport, Visa, Safe Conduct Pass, Take Off, Touchdown, Boarding Pass, Check-in, Departure Lounge, Flight Number, International Arrival, Domestic Arrival, and Terminal. 坐飞机的时候，我们在登机之前呢，也会有一些跟工作人员的一些交流的，对不对？那我们看看下面的对话，看看。He is checking in. 他在办理登机手续呢。那我们看看他们的对话。Sir, where can I get to the 8:30 flight to Chicago? Sir, where can I get the 8:30 flight to Chicago? Wait a moment. Let me check. Gate 56. It's on the upstairs. You go upstairs and then you should turn left. Follow the sign and you will find. Thank you. Could I ask another question?
Yes, you can.
You know, the weather is not very good. Is there any possibility that the flight would be put off?
Sorry, I don't know, but I haven't received any notice.
I catch the time. I have an important meeting in Chicago.
Don't worry, it will be fine.
Let's go back first.
那我们回来这个对话。
Sir, where can I get the 8:30 flight to Chicago?
请问我去往 Chicago 8:30的飞机，我应该在哪里登机呢？
Wait a moment.
等等， let me check.
我查看看。Gate 56.
56号门口。
It's on the upstairs,
在楼上呢。
You go upstairs and then you should turn left.
你上了二楼之后呢，你应该转左。
Follow the sign and you find.
根据指引你会找到的。
Thank you. Could I ask another question?
谢谢，我能不能再问一个问题呢？
Yes, you can.
当然可以啦。
You know, the weather is not very good. Is there any possibility that the flight would be put off?
你知道天气不是很好，这个航班会不会取消的呀？
Sorry, I don't know, but I haven't received any notice.
不好意思，我不知道呢，因为我目前还没有收到任何的通知。
I catch the time. I have an important meeting in Chicago.
我赶时间了，我在芝加哥有一个很重要的会议。
Don't worry, it will be fine.
不要担心，一切都会好的。
Let's go to the conversation one more time.
Sir,
where can I get the 8:30 flight to Chicago?
Wait a moment.
Let me check. Gate 56. It's on the upstairs. You go upstairs and then you should turn left. Follow the sign and you'll find.
Thank you. Could I ask another question?
Yes, you can.
You know, the weather is not very good. Is there any possibility that the flight would be put off?
Sorry, I don't know, but I haven't received any notice.
I catch the time. I have an important meeting in Chicago.
Don't worry, it will be fine.
Wow, what's this?
Ship.
Yeah, 轮船。大家有没有坐过轮船去周游世界呀？
Take the ship.
坐轮船环游世界也是一种比较好的一个经验，对不对？有机会 Fiona 一定要去去。
Take the ship.
What's this?
Taxi.
呀，的士。
Take the taxi.
打的。那么大家上班喜欢打的士吗？
Do you like to take the taxi to work?
现在不是有那个什么滴滴打车了吗？很方便，比搭的士还方便呢，对吧？
What's this?
Bike.
Ride a bike.
有没有人踩单车上班的？
Ride a bike.
公司离家比较近的话，我们可以考虑踩单车去上班，因为比较环保，对吧？
Ride a bike to work.
Ride a bike.
Wow, cool.
Motorcycle.
Ride a motorcycle.
Do you like to ride a motorcycle? 大家喜欢骑摩托车吗？
我不敢骑，
坐摩托车比较危险，对吧？
Ride a motorcycle.
Wow, so many bus.
Bus.
公交车。
Take the bus.
大家坐的比较多，还是坐公交车去上班的，对吧？
Take the bus to work.
我也比较喜欢坐公交车去上班，因为比较方便。
Take the bus to work.
好，那我们来学习一下关于坐公交车的一些对话。 Excuse me, can you tell me how I can get to Pine Square from here?
这里打错了一个了。
Can you tell me how I can get to Pine Square from here?
Sure, you can take number one bus.
Where can I get on number one bus?
You can get on the bus over there.
Where can I get off the bus?
At Pine Square stop.
好，我们再看看这个对话。
Excuse me, can you tell me how I can get to Pine Square from here?
请问你能不能告诉我，我应该在这里怎样去Pine广场呢？
Sure, you can take number one bus.
当然啦，你可以坐一路车哦。
Where can I get on number one bus?
那我应该怎样在哪里上一路车呢？
You can get on the bus over there.
你可以在那边的公交车站上车。
Where can I get off the bus?
那我在哪里下车呀？
At Pine Square stop.
就是潘宇广场站呀。
Okay, let's read one more time. Excuse me, can you tell me how I can get to Pine Square from here?
Sure, you can take number one bus.
Where can I get on number one bus?
You can get on the bus over there.
Where can I get off the bus?
At Pine Square stop.
What's this?
Subway.
Yes.
Subway.
地铁
Take the subway. 坐地铁
Take the subway.
那么在美国里面，在英国的英语里面，它还会使用 underground 来表达地铁 underground， 还有一个叫 metro
underground
metro， 我们广州地铁说广州 metro， 大家都知道地铁的出现方便了很多人，特别方便了番禺的人民去广州，对不对？
Take the subway to 广州。
我一般都是坐地铁去广州的。I always take the subway to 广州。来，我们看看坐地铁的一些有用的句型。我应该在哪里换乘呀
？Where am I supposed to transfer?
Transfer.
You can transfer to line A at 客村。
你可以在客村换乘八号线。
You can transfer to line 8 at 客村。
我应该坐哪一号线去潘宜广场呢？
Which train should I take to Pine Square? Which train should I take to Pine Square?
那 let's review.
Where am I supposed to transfer?
我应该在哪里换乘呢？
You can transfer to line 8 at 客村。
你可以在客村换八号线。
Where can I get off?
我应该在哪里下车呀？我应该在哪里上车呢？
Get on. Let's match drive.Take, ride.
那么刚才大家学了一些交通工具的一些搭配，那我应该使用哪个来搭配 drive 啊？
Drive a car, yes.
Take 有哪些短语呢？
Take the bus, take the subway, take the taxi, take the train, take the plane.Take the ship.
那么 ride 我们又有哪些单词呢？
Ride a bike. Ride a motorcycle.
Okay, 大家再读一遍。
Drive a car. Take the bus. Take the subway. Take the taxi. Take the train. Take the plane. Take the ship. Ride a bike. Ride a motorcycle.
好了，那么今天我们学习就到此为止，
我们下一次再见 ，See you。